A warm welcome to all the students of Daud Boy Fazal Boy Primary School, B Ward. Standard 2nd, subject English, topic 1.2, activity time. So, in the activity time, today we will learn topic B, think and answer. Now, observe the picture, students. In this picture, what do you see? In this picture, yes, in this picture, this is the classroom where you learn. And teacher will ask you some questions and you have to answer it quickly. So, when the teacher enters in the classroom, what teacher says? Good morning, children. Or teacher says, good afternoon, children.
Good morning, teacher.
A very good morning, students. Now, I will ask you a few questions. You have to answer quickly. Now, tell me, what is your name?
My name is Tejal.
Very good. What is the first letter of your name, student?
T.
Yes, T. Because your name is Tejal. Now, tell me, what is the last letter of your name?
L.
Yes. Now, your last letter of your name is L. Because T E J A L. So, last letter of your name is L. Now, tell me, students, how many letters are there in your name? Count it first.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 letters are there.
Very good. 5 letters. There in your name. Now, student, tell me. Tell any word that begins with the first letter of your name. Come on, think, think. Yes, answer it.
Tiger.
Very good. Tiger. T for?
Tiger.
Very good, Tejal.
Thank you, miss.
Okay. So, students, now you know that conversation is an interactive communication between two or more people. Conversation is a talk between two or more people. So, this is the conversation between teacher and students. Okay. Now, homework for you, student. Describe the given picture. You have to describe the given picture. Okay. So, whatever is in the picture, you have to describe. Like this is, like, come on, describe few sentences.
This is my classroom. That is a big blackboard on the wall. Our teacher writes on it with a chalk. The teacher has a table to keep her books on.
Very good. So, like this way, you have to describe this given picture. Okay. Now, thank you and have a nice day, children.
Thank you, miss.
Thank you.